Hello, I am MD Mehdi Hassan from Bangladesh. I grew up in a city called Kumilla. I have finished my school from St. Joseph Higher Secondary School. Besides my study, I like to read novels and watching movies. I am an ambivert person, so I am able to get on well with all kinds of people. I am always eager to learn new things. When I face some problems, I always look for a solution to overcome the situation. I want to learn more about global issues, human behavior, and world's economy. I want to expand or excel my horizon of business field, so I have decided to do my undergraduate in international business at Han University of Applied Science. This program will teach me about large body of business field and subjects like finance, marketing, sales management, and organization in a practical way. My friends and teachers know me as a leader who wants to go beyond his horizon. I used to be the president of school student council. I was also class captain 3 years in a row, and I also played as a captain in my school football team. I was also the head of an organizing committee in a business club. So my classmates and the students of schools love me, so they have elected me as a captain. So according to my experience, I experience and personality, I want to play the role of leader while working in a team. I have played as a leader or captain in various fields like sports, debate, competition, organizing an event, and tours, etc. So, based on my experience, I want to play the role of a leader while working in a team. After graduation from the program, I will be able to get a professional jobs. From my career ambition, I want to see myself from 10 years from now. In a multinational company working as a business advisor or a manager. I'm also intended to have my own company where I will be my own boss. That was the short video. Thank you so much for giving me an opportunity to prove myself the right guy for the scholarships. Thank you.